On behalf of all of us of the Diocese of Alexandria, I want to take this opportunity to wish you the most blessed Easter and Easter season as we celebrate the greatest feast of the Christian calendar, marking the completion of the work of the resurrection of Jesus' death and now the eternal life that is promised. And so may God be with you and continue to bless you during this special time.